How to fix Roblox portrait mode, or how you can fix your vertical screen problem on your Roblox. Hello everyone, I'm here to guide you how you can fix your Roblox portrait mode or vertical screen problem. So to fix that problem, so there is no option of rotate mode in portrait. So here you have to go for your mobile setting. You have to scroll down this. So here you can see the rotate off option on your setting. So here you have to go and turn off this. So your rotate has been on. So then go and open your Roblox on your device, mobile device. Open up your Roblox here. You have to ensure that your device orientation lock is turned off. Then you can rotate your device from portrait to landscape mode. So here you have to go for the one of the play option here on your Roblox here. So to fix your issue, so here you can see that the Roblox has been turned to landscape mode when you have turned your orientation lock off. So with the help of this process, you can easily fix your Roblox portrait mode or vertical screen problem. That's it for today. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.